Been a while, I'm a little rusty. How do we do this again? I don't know. Hi, we're back. It's been a while since our last video, but that's usually the case. We just, shit happens. But we're back, so that's all that matters. So we're basically just gonna do like a vlog today. We're gonna do a quick like get ready with us, like just real quick, and then we're gonna head out. So we'll kind of just see where we end up, and yeah. Oh, my sister did freckles on me last week. They're like a lot lighter than
they lighten up a lot.
Yeah, they're like super light.
Aren't they cute?
They're still gonna lighten more. Okay, brows, foundation. Speaking of brows, I think I want to do like a brow giveaway or something like that. Like on Instagram, you know, like somebody can win like microblading or something. I think I want to do that. What do you guys think?
You should do that right now.
What do you think? Should I do it? Should I do it?
I feel like you should do it.
This is Kat Von D's liquid lipsticks, of course. Sanctuary. The color is really pretty. I love it.
It's like a purplish, brownish, mauve-ish color.
Oh, it's really pretty.
I love it.
And then I'm gonna line it with NYX. I got this from the Cajones, so I don't even know if this is really NYX.
Doubt it.
Or if this is a real name to it. Chestnut. But I mean, I like it, so that's fine.
Long story short, it was a wild night of partying and I lost my backpack.
And this guy, he found me on Instagram the other day and reached out to me and said that he found my backpack and my wallet while they were fishing. I was like, oh my god. So he dropped it off to my neighbor. So now I'm just like waiting for my neighbors to like wake up.
It was funny because like after obviously when she lost it, like she didn't even know where she lost it. Like she didn't know if she lost it at the bar or if she had lost it here. We're gonna back up a little bit and explain. I was trying to be good one night and I stayed home. Doesn't happen often, but that night I did. And I feel like if I didn't, if I would have went out with you, you probably wouldn't have lost it.
No, you would have been like, hey, where the fuck is your backpack?
I would have been like, don't leave your freaking backpack.
Yeah, idiot. She would have ripped me a new one.
So
it's your fault that I lost my backpack.
It's all my fucking fault. I lost your backpack.
We came to the conclusion that it's all your fucking fault.
Complex Con yesterday. Oh, I don't know if you guys have ever heard of that. It was literally like I told Kelsey, I went with my friend Kelsey. Shout out to Kelsey.
Hey Kelsey.
She had told me about it like months ago and I was like, what the fuck is that? Is that like Comic-Con? Because I don't do that. Like I don't like being in big crowds like that, you know? And then she was like, it's kind of like that, but it's not like nerdy, like it's the magazine or whatever. and she like showed me like a video from last year, like a recap and stuff, and I was like, oh shit, like that looks like something that would be so much fun. And so I almost wasn't gonna go because I was like, dude, like I need to stop bullshitting, like I need to get my shit together, like all this stuff. And I was like, I'm not going out anymore. Stop asking me because I don't know how to say no. Like, and then she convinced me. I was like, okay, fuck it. It was just like perfect. Like, it's literally better than Disneyland in my personal opinion. Like, I felt like I was high the whole time. Like, I was like on a trip or something. It was so weird. Just like the people, like the vendors that they had there, like the music, like everything. It was just like a whole experience. And then at the end, I'm pretty sure it's Tinashe. She performed, T-Pain performed. Tinashe, yeah.
I was thinking of Nicki Minaj.
I know, verse. Yeah.
Said I'm pretty like Tinashe. It's Tinashe.
Yeah, so we saw Tinashe.
Said he wanted to see me like Tekashi.
He called Poppy.
Do you guys follow Landon Romano on Instagram? Oh, because if you fucking don't,
You're like, why even have an Instagram if you're not following him? He's so fucking funny. We'll tag him on the bottom. Oh my god. We'll link him below. He's like hilarious. I told Valerie, like, I'll come home from work. Side note, I'll come home from work and then I'll be like, just wait for like, you know, the gym to like die down so then I can go like when it's dead, you know? So like I'll end up on my phone bullshitting for like an hour and like I always end up on his page watching his fucking videos because he's so fucking funny. And like I'll look at the same ones and I'm like an idiot in here like laughing by myself. But anyways, he's fucking funny. Landon Romano, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's him. You have to follow him. Anyways, I forgot what I was talking about. Like, I don't know. I can't explain it. Like, it was so much fucking fun. And, like, we got a little turnt, too, of course. Mm-hmm. They had Modelos, which I was, like, really happy about. And they, like, the fucking cups were, like, as big as this damn freaking palette. They were so huge. And I was, like,
oh my living. God.
Yeah. And it sucked because I was, like, kind of dead on the way up there. I was a little hungover from the night before. So I was, like, in the car on the way up
from the baby shower we threw for our cousin Lauren. Shout out Lauren.
Hey, Lauren. And baby P.
Baby Penelope.
Yeah. Penelope. So now I'm already, like, I want to do this every weekend. Like, I want to be here all the fucking time. I actually came up on these really fucking cute stickers. And just everything was so, like Instagrammy, like there was so many places to like take cute pictures. Like it was just like,
oh, these are cool.
It was cool. So I got this really fucking cute Gucci Mane one that I'm like, I love Gucci Mane. Like I fucking love him.
Like I fucking love him.
And his wife, like I respect them both so much. Like I fucking love Gucci Mane though. So I got this really cute fucking sticker.
So somebody called my fucking phone and cut the whole thing off, but that's fine, whatever. So anyways, Whitney's finishing up her lip, and then we're gonna take off. We're gonna get in the car right now, and then just see where the fuck we're gonna end up. So yeah, we'll see you guys right now. Adios!
Alright, so you guys missed it, but I don't know how to really parallel park for shit, but I just did it, and look... Right on the curb, but guess what? It counts, so that's fine.
She did it. I watched her do it.
Yeah. She walked me through it.
We did it together.
Yeah. Teamwork. Teamwork makes the dream work. So we just got here. My finger's in the way. Go on that side. We just made it down to SD, Barrio Logan. We're in the hood. And then we're just, I don't know, where should we go? Corvita? Because you don't want to drink, right?
Actually, I think a michelada will really wake me up.
So okay, we're going to get micheladas. Yeah. At first, she wanted to, you know, be good. She's not trying to... She's turning over a new leaf. She doesn't want to be an alcoholic all the time. Just on certain days. So she changed her mind. So that threw that right out the window.
A michelada is different. It's like a
refresher. Yeah, michelada is like, you know, it's healthy.
Yeah,
it's got vegetables. Vegetables and shit. So,
hi.
Hi. Oh, thank you. Hey, FedEx guy. Bye. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks. I'm hungover.
Like, comment, subscribe. I know. It's like active, kind of.
Yeah.
Oh, so we're just walking the streets. I don't know if you could see it. I don't even know what that's called, but we're just walking around. They're like changing this place up. It used to be very, what's the word? Rural?
Rural?
Promiscuous.
Rural?
Rural?
This is not rural. It was ghetto and
it used
dangerous
to be hood,
and scary.
But now they're kind of making it a...
They're turning a new leaf too.
Yeah, they're turning over. Everybody's turning over new leaves.
Yeah.
New year, new them.
Okay, show them
that. Oh yeah, check this out. Barrio Logan. Let's pose with it.
Oh, we can do that. Could be our thumbnail.
Got him. Yeah, it's a cute area. You know how everybody wants to go to LA? Like, it's all about LA, you know? They have a lot of different things that we don't have out here. And it's like, I feel like little by little, we're starting to get a lot of that here now.
Yeah.
So.
I don't know if most of you know this, but we're in San Diego.
Oh, yeah, we're in San Diego. SD Barrio Logan.
Yeah.
As you can see,
What is this? I don't know. We're just passing. We're passing by a lot of good stuff. I'm gonna get on this side. There's a chola driving by in a Xbox. How do you fucking turn this shit? Oh, I can't. Never mind. So now we're going to Salud. Salud SD. If you guys haven't heard about it, Super Bomb Tacos. Bomb. Actually, bomb everything.
Check them out on Instagram.
Check them out on Insta. I'll record a little bit once we get inside. We're in line right now. How do you... You can't turn the shit around, huh? No. So we're in line right now. Huh?
It's not that?
That's the camera now. Oh, we could have done the thumbnail like that. So we're in line. The line's pretty long. It's always long. Oh, sorry. I'm gonna come in the corner over here. Nobody puts baby in the corner. Oh, whoops. Nobody puts baby in the corner. But it's a cute little setup. Show you guys the setup right now. Playing Trish Killa up in here right now. So they have bomb everything. If you guys like birria, they have a bomb birria taco. Super bomb. Can't even start to begin to tell you how bomb it is. or the micheladas. Yeah, you just gotta come here and try it.
Blanking. What are you gonna get?
I think I'm gonna get. I don't. Here, do you want. You, should we record this or not? Yeah.
So we're waiting in line. I still look like Doug. It's because I'm Doug.
I just didn't know if like it was gonna be like some portrait mode and then not or whatever.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I don't know if that was a scam or
probably. It's still scabby. Okay, so we already got our drinks. So freaking good. Okay, let's try it. I kinda wanna drink this first.
I know.
Wait, cheers.
Oh, cheers. Selfish. There we go.
Selfish.
Cheers to you guys.
I wanna try this now.
Wait, so the trick is you have to bite just the tip. You have to bite the tip and take out the candy from the bottom part. Then it's a straw. Mm. by the way, they put the longest freaking cucumber.
Get your veggie.
See? Healthy shit.
Oh my god, I'm gonna like chug it. It's so good. Does anybody else drink micheladas and you just like... It literally like brings you back to life. Like you feel like shit and then you drink it and you're like revived.
I have a confession.
I always thought... Thank you. I always thought Bloody Marys were the same thing as micheladas. I know, slap me. Not the same thing. Just so you guys know. In case you didn't know. Look at my freaking taco. Al pastor. So bomb. We're gonna eat. Do you guys wanna watch us eat or no? Wanna watch us bite our tacos? Oh, I need to get napkins. I got the same taco and then I got the Mexican corn that they have here. It's so freaking good. Jams here too. It's the vibe. It's the vibe. Eating down. Tacos, we love micheladas. Who doesn't? We're always down to try like new places too, so if you guys know of any places that you think we should try, let us know. We're down. We travel too. Like we'll go to LA.
We'll travel for tacos.
Yeah. Even if it's like a hole in the wall taco shop, we're down. Same thing for Michis. Any places you think we should try micheladas? Let us know.
What are you guys called? We're vlogging. What?
Arts and Red.
You're on our vlog, is that okay?
What's up? Arts and Red, come stop by 2161 Logan Avenue. Holla at your boy.
I wasn't recording.
I'm just kidding.
She's a dick. I'm just kidding, I'm an asshole.
I like it though.
Look, they have a
little... We haven't been here.
Little...
We're having, you know, Urban League?
What? We're having an event.
It's a dispensary. I don't know if you guys partake in
No.
But we're having an event up with that here. And then,
He's having an event. Let him know.
And on the 17th, we have Urban League. And then on the 20th, we have Too Short here.
Oh, shit.
What's my
it's
favorite
a Tuesday.
Word?
We will
it's
be
a
here.
Tuesday. We have Too Short. So stop
Tuesday,
by.
Tuesday, Too Short.
Yeah. So.
People party on Tuesdays.
Feel free. Yeah, skateboard.
Look at the little ramp right here.
One of our sisters does.
Yeah. Naomi. We'll tell Naomi.
Well, you just built the stage right here. This is where they perform.
Oh, that's so cool. Awesome. This is where they perform.
Right here,
you guys come check them out.
This wasn't here. We
right here in Barrio Logan.
That's crazy.
Yeah, back here.
This is a really nice spot.
I know. It's so cute.
What's
Whitney.
Whitney.
Mm-hmm. Show us your beanie that you're going to get.
Oh, that I'm being forced into purchasing. Don't shop here. Just kidding.
Check out their merch.
for those of you that are YG fans, those are his exact glasses you have to come and get.
All right, so we already ate. We stopped at a shop,
Arts and Rec.
Now we're just gonna head back to town.
I bought this beanie.
She bought a beanie. She's ready for fall season.
Fall ready.
Fall ready. And I think that's about it for this video.
Yeah.
Just a little video. So you guys could spend time with us. A day in the life of Valerie and Whitney.
On a Monday.
But now it's back to reality and we gotta go the fuck home. She has an eye appointment. Probably gonna take a nap right now.
Oh my god, I'm so tired.
I gotta go pick up my kids. Back to mommy duties. Mom life or no life. I actually live a double life. My cousins have told me this before. They're like, I feel like you live a double life. I'm like, that's because I do. When I have my kids, that's what I'm about. And then when I don't have them, I'd be losing my backpack at either the bar or outside of my house.
Mm-hmm.
Who knows? But yeah, I hope you guys like this video. Any other videos you guys want to see us do, let us know. If you like videos like this, where it's just like a day with us, let us know. We'll do more. We're just trying to find time to do these freaking videos.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard because we're always busy.
If you guys want to party with us when we go out and party, my lipstick is gross. Whatever.
My eyes look super black as fuck. Is it the lighting?
Yeah. It's playing us right now.
Okay, that's worse.
Wow, that was bad. Whoa, cut that out.
Woo!
If you guys want to come party with us, if you like more vlogs, or if you do want us to keep doing the makeup thing, just let us know what you want to see. Come party with us, or yeah,
we're actually gonna party this weekend. It's for our niece's first birthday.
I won't be here.
Oh, she won't be here. She'll be partying it up elsewhere,
in
San Francisco,
the Bay Area.
Yeah, she's living her best life.
Right. I plead the fifth.
I'm living my best life.
Yeah, so I'll be partying, living my best life in the Bay Area this weekend, but my family's gonna get live without me, which is fine.
Yeah, so I'll be here, and then we'll see what's gonna happen after that birthday party, but yeah.
Thank you guys for watching again, and don't forget to like and comment and subscribe as always.
All right, bye.
Struggling back there.
Yeah.
He couldn't barrel apart.
He was about to hit my car.
He's upset.
Hey! Woo!
Okay, we'll see you guys.
Everyone's so friendly out here.
I know. Let's move out here.
All right, we're going to move out here.
Okay,
that's it.
Go,
it's been decided.
Yeah, we're going to look for a place to live. We'll be back.
Bye.
Bye.